Former US President George H.W. Bush is once again in hospital to receive treatment for a second bout of pneumonia. A family spokesperson said the 92-year-old was hospitalized on Friday due to a persistent cough. In a statement, it was revealed that the former American leader was treated for a mild case of pneumonia. In January, he was taken into intensive care for treatment of the respiratory disease.
Tonight, the battle has been joined.